open the left hand. Bring the left hand under the right arm so the forearms cross. Again, we hook the fingers on the right hand. Pull the fingers through to the center of the forearm. We come 3/4 of the way through. Turn, step with the left heel. Roll forward, bring the hand over the leg. At the end of the roll forward, adjust your rear toe in so it's 90 degrees in relation to your front foot. Turn the palm over, and we've just completed the second diagonal whip.